Goku and the others return to Earth triumphant, having gathered the Dragon Balls scattered in space. However, Earth has fallen under Baby's evil hand. They stand alone to stop Baby's sinister ambitions and to save the people of Earth.
Vegeta, not you too!
I will destroy each and every Saiyan!
Goku, take him out!
have persistence. More than persistence to beat me.
Yeah, right. This time I won't lose.
What you wanted to see? What's this? Thanks to Goku's actions, Baby's plans are crushed. Peace returns for the moment. Resurrected from the underworld, 17 has become stronger and now blocks Goku.
My moves! You'll be so sure! about that. I guess I have to go Super Saiyan 4.
Ah! You're pretty strong, but you don't know about Super Saiyan 4.
Since he was caught, the battle is...
Goku and Pan continue on their travels to collect the scattered Dragon Balls once again. At that time, they meet one of the Shadow Dragons, Nova Shenron. Having felt Nova Shenron's strength, Goku's heart starts to pound as the fight starts.
It seems I might have a good fight with you.
Interesting. You seem confident in your skills. Let's see. There's something very strange about his energy. By the way, where did your negative energy come from?
When Piccolo became his fusion power.
Come
out, coward. action.
Shenron, the battle is starting.
Omega Shenron, the most evil dragon that reigns over the Shadow Dragons, appears before Goku and the others. Neither Goku nor Vegeta's techniques were effective in the face of Super Omega Shenron's overwhelming strength. However, sorry to keep you waiting, Kakarot.
Let's do this, Vegeta.
Weaklings are still weaklings, no matter how many you have.
The real battle begins now!
The draw is unbelievable!
What are you looking at?
The whole planet is shaking in fear! Yeah.
Shun! Ha!
Who's there? Who are you?
I am neither Goku nor Vegeta. I am the one that will defeat you!
Tables are turned when fusion fails. Goku and Vegeta are in trouble. Now there's only one way to defeat Omega Shenron. Goku gathers the last of his power and entrusts Earth's fate to an extra-large spirit ball.
Into the sky!
fought some really incredible...
Ah, what do you mean? I'm looking anyway. Although, I like Vader then.
He's not crap.
The fierce battle for the Dragon Balls is over. After a long battle, this is the end. However, if there's an ending, there is also a beginning. Next is the start of the Dragon Ball story.